Police also announced another decision. Officials said they now have a new police chief in place. That chief is Robert Dunham. You may remember the former police chief Dusty Luking resigned from his position and retired from the force. You'll hear more on the leadership change tonight on News 10 Night Watch and on News 10 on My Fox 10.